Place for Hate welcomes new perspectives and views, and with these unique differences, our program can only grow stronger. It is also my privilege to acknowledge Bill Hicks, the Associate